I have nothing. I have nothing. I'm gonna go for the walk.
I wonder if the vision log is used to die.
Him?
Yeah, or whatever.
Sometimes on some of the kennels, you'll see.
Probably from negligence.
These Estes.
Oh, yeah.
For example, we use the Estes on his because he has figured out that he bounces against it and that's.
Bossy?
Needy and bossy and all the things. What are you doing, Missy?
Huh?
So what we'll do with the S hook is we'll put it, look, we just put it through the bottom hole here. Yeah, sure, we do bottom. There we go. And then, so that way it won't open.
Okay.
So.
Do that on all the.
Just when we find out that they're one, so he's one that does it, and Rocky is another one that does it.
I know, you're excited.
You are not good at this now.
Like a negative.
Like an upside down. That's terrible. That is a horrible business. Yes. So we had a couple here yesterday and actually I have to find the slip of paper and give them a holler.
Oh, guess what? I have to put up with my phone.
Because somebody was crawling on me like a cat.
Oh.
Trying to get out.
Can I go with her?
Yes, I was gonna suggest that. Yeah, absolutely. So you can kind of see where everybody goes and. So I'm gonna look at my phone.
I'm gonna ask.
Cause if he's trying to call, I would too. I'm coming back. Oh, and he found his voice with that couple yesterday. It was a young couple. Never heard a peep out of him since he's been up here. Couple of weeks barking and I thought he was barking at me at first and when we looked, he was totally eyeing the guy. He was like, come back here.
Oh.
Yeah. So we'll see. We'll see what ends up happening. I'm gonna give them a call once I have a phone call.
Be right back. Do you know his story?
Yeah, no, I said I swore I've seen him before. She does get a little whiny. Okay. We'll go for a walk.
Hi.
In combat.
Yeah.
She's on Peter Maturity.
Yeah.
Yeah, Peter Maturity. Got grinder yesterday and that thing just came out of the box.
Does it really work in here?
Nope. It's the maneuver. It's everything I got just turned this way.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Yes, I'm definitely going to do it.
Lewis, I'll be. Oh, John, you're in with that. Not interested, huh?
Well, I haven't done anything.
You haven't done anything with food?
No, I
oh, sweetie.
He doesn't have that thing covered up, so I kind of wanted to give him a little bit more time to maybe that thing.
All right, son.
Thank you.
high-pitched yippy.
Oh, wow.
Corgi bark.
Oh.
You are not a basset, because bassets have what kind of bark?
Deep.
You don't have a deep bark. You have a girly bark. It's girly. Yes, it is.
They took your cojones. You don't have any anymore.
I know. You're my pal. I know. Yeah. I know. I love you. I don't know if you've been looking this up.
Yeah,
oh,
he's been looking at me, too.
Yeah, well,
I definitely don't want to look at you.
Yeah. Well, that sweater was ridiculous. It was like he wore it down over his shoulders. It was like, if he was
like
human, it would have been like, yes.
Yeah, a little shrug.
Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? It didn't sit on his shoulders at all. The neck hole was so big. Could you get down, please? Get down. Don't hurt yourself.
Those
back legs are not that strong.
Come here.
What do you think? We go for a walk.
What are you doing? I don't know you're a good
dog. Hold up.
Toby knew me. I was his person at PAC.
Yeah.
And so when he came to my home, he's like, oh,
right.
She's mine. Yeah. And I think he's very much.
But you don't know until you foster.
No.
Come
well,
on.
And I don't really want to put my other three. They're just finally decompressed from the last one.
Yeah.
You know? So I realized once I started falling for this one that I have a type. And it's short. It's full body dogs, but with short, squatty legs.
Okay.
It's like, I've had three. He was the fourth one. So, there was this foster yesterday that was being moved to see if one of Pat Palm kids if she wanted them. She was pissed that I didn't bring them up here. And said, first of all, adoption is always the goal, not foster, adoption.
Yeah.
If he's coming to an adoption store, you're not taking him. So I told Kathy, I said, you can let her know. I don't need to have it clear that I'm taking him. She's not taking him from PAC. She's like, well, she's going to go in at 9:30. I said, and she's not taking him from PAC. Just letting you know. Plus, she can't get in as a foster to see the foster coordinators. People don't get their